right. Well, here we are. I'm the green plumber of QC Enterprises and the Community Gardens of Tucson. Be featured on Ask This Old Handyman, brought to you at krazTV.com. But anyway, on this is our first garden, and we're going to put in these riser bibs. We've already put in the backflow preventer. We've got valves in. Now we're ready to purge these lines this morning, and then we're going to be adding the large boxes with the sand filters and the control valves and all. It's all going to be solar powered, so we're not going to have any electricity here. We're going to open the lines and blow the and test the valves up to the point so far. So keep watching and see the progress of the Community Gardens of Tucson. Thank you. Hi, I'm the green plumber working for Community Gardens of Tucson. Installing these boxes, this is a meter box or a valve protector. And we're going to put in, this is the last valve on this circuit. It's kind of narrow in these trenches. This will have a union, then we go to a sand filter, then we go to the solenoid to the diaphragm valve, and then this is the regulator or the solenoid, and then this is a pressure regulator, and back to another set of unions that we can take this in and out of circuit so we can fix it or repair it or add to it if we need. Thanks for watching. Hi, I'm the green plumber for Community Gardens of Tucson. We have the track excavator out here. He's digging the individual beds, and we'll be using this mulch over here. It's ready to go into the beds. Now, we're not part of this digging. We just do the plumbing, but we're documenting all of this for the Community Gardens of Tucson. So keep watching. Underground pipe, an old pipe. Are you recording?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we're dumping they're dumping the mulch here. It's been pre-screened, and it's got manure and compost and stuff like that. It's a well-coordinated outfit and a good coordinated event. There it goes. Green gold, baby. Green gold. Of course, the excavator's got another spare truck he's got lined up ready to go again. There's 49 beds in this particular garden. Thank you. here at the Community Gardens of Tucson. This particular spot is called Use on Their Own. I guess you can hear me. I'm the green plumber and we're here at Ventana Vista School. We're putting in the water meter today, and Webb Masterson is doing the trenching over here with our brand new groundhog trencher. So this is hard rock, but we're in a lovely place in the Catalina foothills. So keep watching. This is garden number two for us. So I'm next going to solder these parts together and hook up this water meter. That's my job at this moment. See you later. Okay, we're gonna solder now.